Okay.
Dat kan ik dus. Philip, oké, ik moet het dagje van Illinois hebben gevonden met daar. Nou, hoe gaat het? Welkom bij Backstar Race. We don't hear from Golfbitter, we're looking at the TaylorMade Burner Superfast Rescue. I've given Shay the club here to try. Shay, I have to say, I really like this club out of all the clubs we have here today. I like this one the best. It's the nicest rescue. Yeah. What did you think of it?
I thought it was gorgeous, actually. The last three hits I had a great feel of. But you have to concentrate on hitting it because if you, I think any slight movement and it's gone there.
Okay. Well, you can see from the club here, it's got a very narrow face, and it's got this triangular, super fast, it's going to become synonymous. It looks like a toaster from underneath the sole of it. But it really is a nice club. It's got all the tailor-made technologies, the moment of inertia. Basically, you're resistant to twist at impact. The triangular head, geometry of the head, allows it to give you a straighter hit at impact. It also has the super fast technology, which means lighter shafts, lighter grips, everything to try and make you swing the ball a little bit faster to generate more club head speed. It also is a little bit longer, the shaft. Under the robot testing with TaylorMade, it goes 8 yards longer than the Burner 2008 rescue, so that's something to keep in mind. It's a long rescue club. This is thanks for your feedback. You can check out the super fast TaylorMade super fast Burner rescue on Golfbitter.